Sheriff's office is hoping that you can help them find Jonathan Dotson's. Take a look here. This is his picture. He was last seen earlier today in Florence. Now, he told his family he was going to Walmart. He does not have his required medication. He was wearing a green shirt, blue plaid jacket, and blue jeans, and is driving a green 2011 Toyota Camry with Kentucky tags 115NEG. If you see him or you know where he is, you are asked to call police.